shedding tears. She's afloat in her cares. To her stewards and her custodians I say, for her survival we don't plan. We slash and we burn, destruction we condone. But all life forms have a link. We're more integrated than we think, and we lose when a species extinct. So make that move to conservation. It's no more than Mother Earth expects. It's time we take up a position that we are guilty of neglect. Because the world around us is our baby. To care and nurture how we must. Let's join that universal army. World care is up to all of us. Acid chokes her to death. There is smoke on her breath. Delicate food chains in her belly. Broken down by lead and mercury. Her lungs are inflamed, that's a forest by name. TFCs make her see red. There's a hole in the sky by her head. Disaster will drop through and spread. And that dread. So make that move to conservation. It's no more than Mother Earth expects. It's time we take up a position that we are guilty of neglect. Because the world around us is our baby. To care and nurture how we must. Let's join that universal decree. World care is up to all of us. As a country so small, we ain't doing well at all. No, we scarlet ibis hardly want to breed in we carony. All them corals we teeth that destroy buckery, and leather bats that we kill, and clogging our waterways still, belting rubbish out we cars at will. It's no more than Mother Earth expects. It's time we take up a position that we are guilty of neglect. Because the world around you is your baby. To care and nurture her you must. Let's join that universal army. No nations out of range of the fast ozone depletion and the global implications. Cause the greenhouse effect won by class or select. To cool it is up to we. It's all collective duty, requiem or recovery. Conservation. It's no more than Mother Earth expects. It's time we take up a position that we are guilty of.